Hello, I am Anil Sharma. I am 64 years of age, completed 64. I am a retired bank officer. In May 2013, I had my both knees replaced, which is known as TKR. And I got it done at a slightly earlier age because I wanted to lead a very active life. There is no point in getting it done at the age of, say, 65 or 70. And the TKRs were done in May 2013. And within one month, I joined my office. I was in a bank at that point of time. And I retired in July 2013. And 1 month after that, I went on a solo trip. It was a 10-day trip to Lahol, Spiti and Kinnaur Valley. I did it without any much difficulty. Of course, some pain was there at that point of time. And thereafter, I have been doing tracks almost every year without fail. 2014, I did Rudranath and Madhumaheshwar, which again is 4,000 meters plus. And really, really tough because the amenities are minimal. 2015, I did Everest Base Camp. It was a solo trip where I did not hire any porter or guide. I was carrying my own 10 kg bag and it was almost 8-day trip. 2016, again, I went on a trek. This time I did Annapurna Devi Base Camp and Macha Puchre Base Camp. That is in Nepal again. And about a week back, this year, 2017, October, I have done Rupkund track in Uttaranchal. That again is 4,700 meters approximately. I've been leading a very active and normal life. And I think TKR has helped me a lot. Because before that, I really found it difficult to even walk 200 meters. After this, I've been walking maybe 15 kilometers, 20 kilometers every day. During tracks, up to 15-16 kilometers. I can do exercises, I can train, I can do whatever I feel like. I can lead a very normal life. That I think is a boon of TKR.